start from the back, and obviously this is the normal way you do crochet, but I'll show you detail how I do my crochet when I come to the front. But for now, let's start.